Nice and deep by Silverberg. Puck comes out. Silverberg shoots. Crawford. Big save. Back for Vatanen. Here's a chance. Off the post. Stoner fires it. Right there for Perry. He got a scoop at it. It's still loose. Puck played back. Comes over. Vatanen. This could be it. That's stopped. Rebound in front. Great save and the rebound. Great chance there for Cam Fowler. Maroon. Perry. Oh!
Corey Perry right down the front. Settles it. Oh! Turn this aside. Right between the hash marks. Just off the top. Another one here. Puck ends up on Corey Perry's stick behind the net. He tries to go short side right to Maroon. And he's Crawford there again. And he almost pockets this one here. A nice pass there by Thompson. Just challenged stick on stick by Seabrook right there at the last minute. He fires it wide.
Silverberg waiting. Shoots. And Kessler was trying to tip it.
Around behind, bumping along as Perry swung one through the ricochet off of Crawford, and then Crawford whacks into Pulaski.
Well, Ryan Getzlaf shot that puck ahead, and Perry was able to anticipate that. Perry runs Hjalmarsson into Crawford. He's yelling at the referee, and while he's yelling at the referee, look at that shot by Getzlaf. And while Crawford's looking at the ref, he lost concentration and lost where the puck was on the ice.
Back to the point, held there, and Vatanen fires, and that one blocked in front. Touched right back on by Stoner. Pudley on the through in front, and it's off Crawford, and he steers it aside.
Beautiful redirect there from Palmieri. Cogliano, the redirect by Palmieri, and a good stop there from Corey Crawford.
And March back up ice. Beauchemin with a drive, stick save, and then hanging on. Oh, it almost caught free behind Crawford.
Johnny Oduya with that opportunity. Beauchemin with the shot. Corey Crawford, not sure where this puck is. It goes up under his right arm, and it drops back down, and he almost kicks that puck into the net. And people coming
to the outside and on back. Beauchemin, a shot. Save made by Crawford. Rebound. They try to bounce one off of him. No luck.
Ice and call against the Ducks. What an opportunity. Francois Beauchemin, Patrick Maroon there a couple of different times. Great left pad save from Crawford. He's able to get that leg to the far post.
And there's a knuckler that Doc was talking about, changing directions, and it goes to the net. Corey Crawford just tracks it with his eyes.
Hands it back across. Vatanen there. Ricocheted one off the pad of Crawford. Whipped back down the ice.
Left part of your screen, and then the high tip. Right there. And it goes actually right between the legs of Ryan Kessler. Outstanding stop from Corey Crawford.
Gets left, worked it back in deep. Throw to the front for Perry by Maroon. And another try in front. Down to the ice is Crawford. Meanwhile, it's pumped along. Oduya couldn't come up with it. Filled it back along now for Getzlaf. Crawford refocuses at the front of the net. This one is dragged around, and Perry tried to finesse it through, but not on the second effort. A stick broken out there. Meanwhile, it's fed on to Perry, and a shot knocked down by Oduya. Another shot ricocheted up out of play off of Crawford.
That number 10, Corey Perry, is full of mayhem.